Here we have a targeted concrete saw. It is self-propelled. We're gonna go ahead and run it here for you so you can see that it does operate